If you don't know about Deco buying out Rude Boy, check out the we'll be right back.